Hello all and welcome to the channel of SEO Business Reviews. Here this article is talking about how to find the best SEO specialist for your business needs in 4 steps. Now we will see what is inside the article. Here the photo, you can see the SEO. You can see here smart notes are the it means that the SEO can give you good results with smart minds. We will see the first determine your I'm so sorry, there is some problem in my laptops. We will see now. My laptop is hanging out. I will pause and I will. Okay, all right. Now my laptop is stable. Here, determine what you want. It means that you have to determine your object. It means here websites can be at varying search visibility stages. You can apply the SEO by determining what you want to do on your website. This is the first step. You can read the full article from the link. I will put the link in the description. Here, shop around. It means that once you determine what you want, the first step, you can achieve your goals by shop around multiple SEO experts to compare which ones are suitable for your traffic. It means to buy the traffic to your website. Also here, check references and past performance. It means that check all what you do in your website, shopping traffic or determining what you want. Check before you will lose all. Check and check and recheck to have an idea about the results of your SEO procedure. Also here, ask about their story. It means that you can ask about the story of you in an article. You can create an article and talk about your story about SEO and what you have faced on your procedure building your website. That's all. That's the first step that you can determine to have a good SEO result. That's all. Thank you for watching and subscribe to my channel. And thank you. Goodbye.